Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Titans, I'm Jibby.
And I'm Avery.
And this is your Thursday episode.
To start things off, in honor of Black History Month, here's This and That with BSU.
We are BSU!
I'm Jocelyn, and I am the content creator for BSU.
Hi, my name is Amira, and I'm a part of membership chair.
Hi, I'm Jay, and I'm secretary of BSU.
Hi, I'm Slavara, and I'm the treasurer for BSU.
Hi, I'm Amani, and I'm your guys' vice president for BSU.
Hi, my name is Anaya, and I'm the president of BSU.
Nicki Minaj or Megan Thee Stallion?
Although Nicki Minaj is tripping right now, she's had the most historic lines known to mankind. This one is for the boys with the boom, this is some top down.
Okay, the reason why we're picking Megan is because, first off, if you're mad about our decision, be mad at Megan's Law. First off, Nicki Minaj, you waking up every day to a predator, okay? So let's think about that.
Marvel or DC?
I don't know.
Marvel?
Yes.
Oh, I don't really care.
Oh, no.
Man, bro, don't do that.
I got y'all. Okay, it's Marvel. You got Spider-Man, you got Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, like, hello?
T'Challa!
I choose DC and Marvel because, yeah, Wakanda Forever.
Basketball or football?
Sure. We like football because, you know, you can get more aggressive, more rowdy. You know, you got your favorite team, Die Hard. Go Eagles. Right. I don't care what you say. I really don't care what you say.
Okay, so we chose basketball because, for one, here, let's speak here, our basketball team be eating up.
Spotify or Apple Music?
I chose Spotify because Apple Music, they be like shuffling your music and then you go from Beyonce to like Justin Timberlake and that's not the move. Like, it be messing with my vibe.
I said Apple Music because I get mine for free, so like, and like, there's no ads too. You gotta pay for ads for Spotify, so.
Lauryn Hill or Erykah Badu?
The reason why you can't choose between two beautiful black queens is because Lauryn Hill is like, they're in the same genre, right? But Lauryn Hill is like expressing a different type of love for who she is. While Erykah Badu is like, you're on your healing journey. Like, you know, you connecting with the earth. While Lauryn Hill is like, you connecting with yourself. And I can't pick between my two beautiful black queens.
Sunrise or sunsets?
And you got Thor, he's so fine.
We like football because every single 49ers, you're not winning the Super Bowl because it's going to be a Taylor Swift Super Bowl.
Shout out Martin Luther King.
Hey Titans, this week was Kindness Week and throughout the week we gave out random acts of kindness.
To end it off, we have a segment called All Is Well with Illiso.
Hi Titans, I'm Illisel, and today we're going to go around campus asking people what they're grateful for, and in honor of Kindness Week, we'll have a random act of kindness for them. You're a needy guy, but I guess I kind of like that. I'm here with
Thomas.
And what are three things that you're grateful for?
My mom, my dog, and I'm grateful for the Bible because I love Jesus.
In honor of Kindness Week, here's a small act of kindness for you, with an appreciation note.
I actually love Kit Kat so much. Thank you.
No problem. I'm glad you like the Kit Kat.
I love Kit Kat.
I'm here with
Timothy.
And what are three things that you're grateful for?
Pozole, tacos, and chili cheese fries.
In honor of Kindness Week, here's a small little gift for you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate this. Thank you so much. I really appreciate this.
No problem. I'm here with Aranza. And what are three things that you're grateful for?
My friends, my teachers, and my family.
In honor of Kindness Week, here's a random act of kindness for you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm here with
Darlene.
Tamara.
And what are three things that you're grateful for?
I'm grateful for Jesus.
I'm grateful for my family.
As well as my beautiful family.
And I'm grateful for my job here at TCHS.
Absolutely. I love working for this district.
In honor of Kindness Week, here's a small little gift for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
And
thank
a little so appreciation.
Thank you very much.
Thank
appreciate
you.
It.
You're welcome. And you guys look very comfy today. I like your little hat.
Oh, thank you.
I'm here with
Calvin,
Comet,
Alessa,
Alex,
Natalie.
And what is one thing you're grateful for?
Donuts.
My dog.
I'm grateful for my fiance.
I do. I'm grateful for that too.
I'm thankful for my cookie, Lou. I know you're watching this because you do every morning. You should like cheer at her now. Thank you.
As a random act of kindness, here's some Kit Kats for you all. Oh, I'm sorry. I have a random act of kindness for you guys. This Kit Kat's for everybody. This one for you. One for you.
It's like one Oprah.
And one for you. Watch the play. Watch Chicago, March 14th to 16th and March 21st through the 23rd. Happy Kindness Week, everybody. Once again, Titans, I'm Illicel, and that was All's Well with Illicel.
Hope you guys enjoyed that new segment.
Titans, we are having a variety show February 23rd, next Friday.
Make sure to sign up, and here's our version of Titans Got Talent.
I'm Keely, and I can juggle with my feet.
My talent is that I can take pictures on a fancy camera. This is my muse.
What the flip is up, guys? My name's Bennett, and my talent is breakdancing.
All right, so show us your talent.
Next.
As you guys know me, my talent needs no introduction, because I'm clearly the winner.
See, that's what we need more of. Yeah, we need stuff just like that. That's crazy.
That was some real talent.
That was good. Looks like we're all in agreement.
You're going to Hollywood.
Titans, if you have any cool talents that you would like to show off with you or your friends,
make sure to sign up with this QR code.
Let them know. Yeah, just let them know.
I wish I could just walk on the sunset instead of being down bad on my bed. I think I'm going fast, brain dead up inside my head. I'm stuck up in a different dimension.
What's up, Titans? I'm Stephanie, and this is your Throwback Thursday. For today's song, we're doing Didn't You Know by Erykah Badu, released in 2000. The meaning behind the song is to embrace the ups and downs and to trust your intuition.
Good morning, Titans. Hope your day is going by amazing. Today, I went around campus asking you what you were listening to. So let's see what songs you like.
Am I here with today?
Daniel.
And what are you listening to right now?
Special by SZA.
Gotcha. Thank you. Who am I here with today?
Carissa.
And what are you listening to?
The Best I Ever Had by Drake.
Gotcha, good song, thank you. Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real. Who am I here with today?
Your father.
Bro, you can't. Who am I here with today?
Elijah.
And what are you listening to at the moment?
Last Call by Kanye West.
Great song, thank you. Some say he arrogant, can y'all blame him? It was straight embarrassing how y'all played him. Who am I here with today?
Avant.
And what are you listening to right now?
Fireworks by Drake.
Gotcha, thank you.
I guess I gotta find it first. That's why I'm really going off. Fireworks.
Who am I here with today?
Brayden.
And what are you listening to in your headphones?
Do for Love by Tupac.
You're not even listening to it. You don't even have them plugged in.
Yeah, you have.
Why are you lying to me? Alright, yeah, thank you.
Today?
Brayden.
What are you listening to?
Tourniquet by Zach Bryan.
You've been stabbed in the back and the rest of your body, won't you tell me?
Who am I here with today?
Sean.
What are you listening to?
California Girls by Katy Perry.
Amazing.
Who am I here with today?
Marcus Mack.
And what are you listening to right now?
Dark Days by 21 Savage.
Gotcha, thank you. You gonna lose a lot of your friends and that's what hurt the most.
You can't do nothing but reminisce about y'all cracking jokes. You feeling?
To end things off, here's TSPN.
Hi Titans, I'm Reese and these are your upcoming games. First is Cheyenne.
On Monday, softball plays against Merion Valley at noon and later at 3:30.
Good. Thanks Cheyenne. Next up we have Devin. On Wednesday, boys volleyball has a game versus Beaumont at 5:30. Thursday, boys tennis has a game against Liberty at 3:15. Thank you Devin. Lastly, we have Jacob.
Thursday, boys baseball has a game against Citrus Valley at 4. Make sure to be there Titans. Please. On Friday, boys volleyball has a game against Cathedral City at 5:30.
Thank you, Jacob. Once again, Titans, I'm Reese, and these were your upcoming games.
Once again, Titans, I'm Jibby.
And I'm Avery.
And that was your Thursday episode.